jingle bell and bow. To me, now pay attention, don't ever fall in love, 'tis the devil's own invention. For once I fell in love with a maiden, must be witching, Miss Henrietta Bell, down in Captain Kelly's kitchen. Where be tooraloo-ra-la, 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 tooraloo-ra-la. At the age of 17, I was apprenticed to a grocer, not far from Stevens Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were sublime, she sent my heart a twitching. She invited me to go courting in the kitchen. Where be tooraloo-ra-la, 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 tooraloo-ra-la. Next Sunday being the day that we were to have our flare-up, I fixed myself quite gay and I frizzed and oiled me hair up. The captain had no wife, so he had gone a fishing, and we kicked up high life with the hooli in the kitchen. Where be tooraloo-ra-la, 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 tooraloo-ra-la. Good Lord Almighty, she came back down the stairs wearing nothing but her nightie. With the arms around her waist, she slyly hinted marriage. To the door in dreadful haste came Captain Kelly's carriage. Where be tooraloo-ra-la, 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 tooraloo-ra-la. When the captain came downstairs and he seen my situation, despite all of my prayers, I was hauled out to the station. For me, they set no bail, though to go home I was itching. I had to tell the tale how I came into the kitchen. Tooraloo-ra-la, 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 tooraloo-ra-la. I said she did invite me, she gave a flat denial. For assault she did indict me, and I was set for trial. She said I robbed the house, in spite of all her screeching, and I got 6 months hard for me carting in the kitchen. With a tooraloo-ra-la, tooraloo-ra-la-dee, tooraloo-ra-la-dee.